Everyone, this is Chris here at Tring Martial Arts Black Belt Academy, and this is the vlog for week commencing Tuesday the 18th of April. Recording slightly late this week because we had Easter, and everybody, myself included, really enjoyed having that time with our families to celebrate the Easter period. And I hope that the members and their parents enjoyed that time off as well. But we were so gratified to see so many people back to class last night. Wow, amazing. Almost every class was full and everybody was working very, very hard. And our reason, of course, is because it is test week this week. So guys, when you come to class, bring your A game. Demonstrate to your instructor and your examiner that you are ready to make the progression either in tags or belts. This weekend, the instructors and I will be attending the Empower Summit in Warwickshire. We are going away for 2 days of intense instructor training and also training on customer services, marketing, etc. So this is an opportunity for myself, Sensei Paula, Sensei Laura and Sensei Chris to really get to grips with new teaching methodologies, new strategies for making our classes even more exciting and even more rewarding. And also to network with some of the top schools in the country. So that's coming up on the weekend. And also, don't forget, please, Wednesday the 26th of April is our grand opening. It's a ticket event, so please make sure you get your name down ASAP. Leaflets for the event, where you can put your name down, will be available from tonight. That's Wednesday. They'll be available from tonight in your dojos. You just have to make sure you get your names down and get your tickets.